At the Hubble family home near Seattle, the near future is on view. Because Dad works for Microsoft, they are testing the soon-to-be-released addition to the company's Xbox game system. It's a $150 add-on called Kinect.
Hey, I'm the best at this.
And 5-year-old Devin could be writing ads for it.
I like the Kinect because you get to move your body around instead of using a controller.
With Kinect, there's no controller, no joystick, no wand. It could be the wave of the future.
Yeah. Makes me feel like Tom Cruise, you know.
And that is what we went for.
It was Alex Kipman's idea to do away with controllers.
While everybody else is putting these gadgets and gizmos in your hands, how do we look for ways to make technology disappear?
Kinect sees and even hears what players are doing.
Hello there, system. You might ask, what are joints like mine doing in a game like this? Microsoft's breakthrough with Kinect has been finding a way to identify players' joints so that the game can follow every move they make.
To make Kinect capable of identifying players of all shapes and sizes, Microsoft brought some 4,200 people into this testing lab over the past year and a half. In the lab, players try to master the game.
Oh.
But the learning curve goes both ways.
Great job, John.
The Kinect is actually learning you. It knows when you walk into the field of view, it knows your face, it understands what you say to it.
Shannon Loftus, a Microsoft game developer for 15 years, says Kinect has opened new possibilities.
You stand up, you move your arms, and your avatar moves his arms. When it gets green, you give it a good tug.
She coached me on moving my avatar.
I played this game too much.
While beating me at some of the games she designed.
I cheat sometimes.
The technology, she says, can go well beyond gaming.
That's the dream for Kinect. It should change the way people think about interacting with machines, period.
And recognizing body movements may be just the beginning. Microsoft is working on making Kinect capable of reading emotions, too.
Good job! Yay.
But the emotion Microsoft wants to see first is desire on the faces of eager buyers. In the highly competitive games market, Microsoft sees Kinect as a game changer. John Blackstone, CBS News, Redmond, Washington.